Oi. What do you think you're doing here, young man? This is my library, and only I am allowed to be here.
I beg your pardon. Last time I checked, this is the DMC library, so it is managed by me. I say that anyone can come here.
And you seriously expect me to believe that? I am Karen Defoe, and I get to do what I want, which means I get to go anywhere and claim it as mine. This means I claim ownership of this library. No one can come here apart from me.
Nice try, love, but you're only wasting your time. I ain't budging from this library, and you can't make me either.
See about that, we shall. You will see in time that I rule the roost.
Bloody heck, what does that woman think she's playing at? I never even invited her to the DMC neighborhood, yet she managed to sneak her way in here.
And what do you think you're doing here? This is my port, and only I'm allowed here. Yet, you have a nerve to show up when my back is turned.
Will you learn to stop following me about? What is your problem with the way I run the DMC neighborhood?
The fact that you're not supposed to run it, I am, yet you have the nerve to make yourself the manager when my back is turned.
This is the DMC neighborhood, this is where I run my media catalog, and right now, I am ordering you to leave.
And that's an order I'm refusing to obey. Do you know who I am?
Yeah, I know who you are. You're Karen Defoe, the type of Karen that gives Lozzie's Karen Mikkelsen a run for her money. I'm telling you now, she would be thrilled to meet you.
Really? So now you're ripping off Lozzie. I'll make sure that she hits you with a number of copyright strikes, and eventually get you terminated.
Nice try, but I ain't buying it. What's more, you can't claim copyright on the name. Last time I checked, Lozzie's Karen is Karen Mikkelsen, and you're Karen Defoe.
And just what the hell do you think you're doing here?
I was just about to ask you the same question, Karen Defoe. Darren has just come to me and told me of the hell you're putting him through.
What hell am I putting him through? I really am a sweet little angel who wants what's best.
You can stop with that act, right now, or I will do something I will not regret.
Forgive me for sneezing, I have seemed to develop an allergy. An allergy to your rubbish.
GRR, you're really pushing my buttons. Get out of here, right now, or I will throw you out myself.
Fine. If that's is the way you want it, but I'm warning you, this isn't the last you've seen or heard of me.
Man, those Karens know how to push my buttons. Stay tuned for the next episode coming soon, but until then, bye-bye.